Hello, everyone. Welcome to music class. And today you'll notice that we are in beautiful Carnegie Hall. Whoa, check it out. Very fancy. And Carnegie Hall is one of the most famous concert halls in the world. They say there's really only one way to get to Carnegie Hall, and that is to practice. So guess what? We're going to take our recorders out, dun, 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 and practice. You should have got one of these in those take-home bags the other day. So take out your recorder. And let's review really quick how we hold the recorder and take the little strap right there. You can put it over your head just like so. Here we go. And then remember, our left hand is on the top covering the first three finger holes and the pinky's up on the top and the right hand covers the next four. One, two, three, four. Don't forget your thumb in the left hand covers the hole in the back. Let's review. One, two, three for the left hand, right hand, four, five, six, and seven. And don't forget the thumb in the back. Now, we played the recorder for a couple of weeks here. So let's do a quick review just to make sure we remember everything. So I'm gonna share my screen for our B note here. And there is the B notes. I'm going to make myself a little bigger on this side over here. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, there I am. Okay, so remember, the B note only has the first finger covered and the thumb in the back. And I'm going to say two. So I'll go first. Can you echo me? I'll go first. Sounds great. But let's spice this up a little bit. We are in Carnegie Hall, so let's get a little bit of rock and roll going on here. Yeah. Let's do some more echoes again. I'll go first. You echo me just on our B note. One, two, here I go. Awesome. So let's try another note here. And let's see here. Let's go to our. Oh, actually, let's play a song with our B note. Okay, this song is called Hanging with the Bees. Now you'll notice that we have notes on the staff. So here's our quarter note, B, thumb in the back, first finger, the note we just played. And we're going to say, two, 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 and the squiggly line is the rest. Let's say it together. Here we go. And what I'll do is I'm going to tap a rhythm. So every time we play, I'll tap it. We could take our recorders. We can actually use our recorders to tap the rhythm. So I'll use my recorder to tap. Here I go. So I'm going to point to it. So I'll go two, 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 rest. 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 Awesome. That was fine hitting my recorder. Make sure you don't hit it too hard. You don't want to break your recorder. Maybe tap it on something light. Okay, so I'm going to play the song by myself. So I'm going to go. Rest. Rest, 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 rest. Nice. Okay, let's play it. I'm going to play some background music to our Hanging with the Bees. Okay, one, two, ready, go. Dance break. Okay, one, two, here we go. Great job! Give yourself a big round of applause. Very nice. Wow, that was so much fun. Okay, so just review our B notes: thumb in the back, first finger in the front. Have fun practicing the B. See you next time.